manoeuvre. As the picture says, what as we talked about, it is the whole body has come out, only the head is remaining. Only the head is remaining. Now we cannot just pull the head like this. If you pull the head like this, what will happen? There's going to be a problem at the level of cervical vertebrae, spinal cord can get damaged. So what exactly do we do? We hold the baby's legs in the hand. First of all, the first step is this. They always say, let the baby hang by his own weight. This is what is called as let the baby hang by his own weight. So that one of the most important thing, the occiput of the baby should come under the pubic symphysis. So for that, you will have to wait for a few seconds. Let the baby hang by his own weight. Agar aisa hota hai, the occiput of the baby comes under the pubic symphysis. And once the occiput comes under the pubic symphysis, then we can rotate the baby's legs on the mother's abdomen like this. If you can see, if you do like this, the head comes out easily without any damage being produced. Without any damage is being produced. So this maneuver is to extract the baby's head without creating more problem. If you see properly, if you pull the head directly like this, it's going to produce problem at the baby's cervical vertebrae. So first step is let the baby hang by its own weight. Second, rotate the baby's head on the mother's abdomen like this so that the head comes out